There are two cycles in the washing machine. The first cycle, the water will be very dirty. For that water, we will only use it for washing the corridor. And then for the second cycle, the water is pretty clean. And that water, we will keep it for washing the toilet inside the house. When we collect water from the washing machine, we can get about 2.5 pails of water each time. We bought this timber from a neighborhood shop. It has very small nozzles for the water to come out. So whenever we switch on the water, we only need to turn the tap a bit and then we can get a very strong force of water. Whenever we need to wash fruits or vegetables, instead of letting it run the tap, we will put it in a bowl. Check for leaks or any unintended flow in water, in the toilet or at the taps. Because if water continues to flow, not only does it waste a lot over a long time, but you can end up chalking up a huge water bill. So in terms of changing habits, price is one thing, but I think it goes beyond that. Most people may not be aware that on average, in a single day, they use about 150 liters of water. So that's 100 times of this. For me and my family, it was never really an issue of how much we had to pay, but it was from a simple value that we shouldn't be wasting. Once we understand actually how much water we use, then we can start to recognize where are the critical areas where with a simple intervention, we can sharply reduce the amount of water we use.